TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, following the Christmas holiday. Hope everyone had a great Christmas out there and quite a green market we return to. Dow Jones up 609 points, trading at 22,402. S&P's up 77. You heard it right, 77, trading at 2418. And the NASDAQ up 232 points, trading at 6424. How about that NASDAQ 100 up 257 points, trading at 61.49. We got some dollar strength, up 468 ticks, trading at 96.475. Gold contract off a dollar at 1270, had been as high as about 1282, but as we've seen the dollar strengthen throughout the day and the market strengthen as well, we've seen that dollar pull back a bit on a percentage basis. Big numbers here on a daily basis. Look at that. NASDAQ up 3.7%, S&P's up 2.5%, Dow Jones up 2.7%. And to put things in context, we'll get this in U.S. dollars. Where are we? There we go. U.S. dollars year to date. So you get the markets, Dow, S&P down about 9.8%. NASDAQ still down about 7%. Let's jump over, take a look at some of the charts with 2 hours left to go in the trading day. There's your Dow. Quite an acceleration from 11 a.m. trading at about 21,700. We're now 680 points, Dow points above that level. NASDAQ 100 at 11 a.m. trading at 59.37. We're now approaching 220 NASDAQ 100 points above that level. S&P's trading at 24.19. We were down there at 23.46 just 3 hours ago. Crude oil trading higher, for most of the trading day. Pretty remarkable when you back it up that we were at 42.76 and we hit $46. You're talking about the span of 3 hours. You trade for $3.20 to the upside. Gold pulling back, and to put things in a little bit of context, there's your euro pulling back. So as you saw dollar strength, euro weakness, same thing. Dollar strength, gold priced in dollars, pulling back a bit, 1270.27 in the price of gold. Let's just jump around to some of those NASDAQ stocks because quite a number. And that is Apple on a daily, but let's put this a little closer. Apple up about 4% today. You got Amazon saying they had their biggest day ever for the holidays, up 6.6%. Microsoft up about 4.2%. Google up about 3.9%. And that VIX pulling back a little, still 32.70, as it should be, as this market rocks both ways. Stay tuned, folks. We got a man, Tom O'Brien, coming up live from 3 till 5 to wrap up this market. Have a great Wednesday.